At least someone's happy I'm home.
It's just a dream. You're dreaming.
Toque ochentero, finalmente llega la tercera temporada de Stranger Things. Veremos celebraciones, piscinas, verano, hormonas y humor más acentuado. Y por supuesto, más del monstruo de Del Revés. Y David Harbour o Sheriff Hopper estuvo con nosotros y nos cuenta más al respecto.
Hi David, welcome to Dallas. Are you a Texan fan? I don't know,
oh, yeah,
Cowboys.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, no, not Cowboys.
I don't want to put you
through this. I know, not Cowboys, but I did go to the Rangers game last night. It was really fun throughout the first pitch. Got it over home plate. Very excited. And, you know, like, my whole family's from Houston, so so I do love Texas.
What's different about starring in a Hollywood movie as Hellboy compared with Stranger Things?
Stranger Things sort of has a bigger ensemble, and it's so in that way it's a little more fun. Hellboy was kind of singular in a certain way, and also the show's just, you know, got a lot of richness and depth to it as of being over 20 hours long.
Mm-hmm.
So in that way it's, you know, it's really fun for me to dig in.
Why summer?
I think that the first season was centered kind of around Thanksgiving, the second season around Halloween. And so one of the fun things about the show is like kind of this thing that's developing, which is like each season has a theme of a celebration. It just felt like we hadn't had a season where the kids were out of school and there's like barbecues and camp and, you know, swimming pools and fireworks and stuff like that. And then centered around that particular thematic of Independence Day, I think they started to riff on what the theme could be. And the season takes a whole new direction, and it's really fun.
And we're so excited about it. Thank you so much, David, for the interview. To close up, I would love to invite the audience to watch Stranger Things Season 3 in Spanish, okay?
Here's my Spanish. No se pierden Stranger Things 3 este 4 de julio.
There you go. Thank you so much.
Terrible. Thank you. Thank you for humoring me. Pleasure to meet you.
How many children are you friends with?